something just felt right. Phone blown like a tailpipe. Today's schedule airtight. I turn a short day into a long night. See you soon if you got the heart. Meet you outside Rennie Park. Hurry up if it's getting dark. Won't say much and that says a lot. Hop into that old Benz. Drive through that road ends.
Hey guys, it's your boy Takshir and welcome back to Explore New Every Day. Today we are going to be seeing how to make all about Canva. So let's get started. So after coming to Canva, you will be getting this page. I have a lot of designs already. So the first thing you have to know is Canva is a poster making, which is the basic thing to know about Canva, is that Canva is used for making posters, good posters. And sometimes your Canva might crash, but never mind. Whenever you will close Canva, it will automatically save your designs in this, all your designs. And now for example, I don't want this design, so here I will move it to trash right here. And if we want to again see it, we can go to trash, and our untitled design is right here. So now first let's see what is going on here. Okay, let's create a poster first. Okay, we'll get this page in which we can do whatever we want. Now here is the templates, whatever templates we can put here. Now the templates are like this. Now if we do it like this, that's right, templates will come like that. And we can change whatever we want. Like for example, let's change this text as, now we can change this text as whatever we want, and then we can do whatever we want. Okay, let's just put touch, and after pressing here, the touch will be saved right here, so as you all guys saw. So let me just make this proper, sort of. Okay, so right now we have all of this right here, so let's just delete this. Now upload whatever videos we have uploaded here. We can transport it from here like that. Photos, whatever photos which are there, we can upload them from here. Elements are like some animations which we can put, like this one. This is like a meeting that I can put. This like it's your wish. And text right here, we can add text right here like that. And if we want, right here, now I press this, right here we can literally change it to whatever we want. Like if we do double click on it, it will be selected. Now let's just put touch, and let's just make it sort of wider. So it will come as touch day. And when we press the outside, voila, it is saved however we wanted. Okay, so that is a pretty cool this one which Canva has here. And videos, whatever we want, we can choose here. Videos, these are all free videos of some. This one, backgrounds are like normal backgrounds which we can use for a video or poster which we are making. Folders are like the folder on the Canva. And right here we have more here, music, it is there. Let's take music. So music here, we can choose whatever music we want. Like let me choose safety net, and here we can play. Like that. Okay, so for now I'm just gonna keep it. It's okay, so we have styles right here. Like, whatever text you are about to put here or whatever we do here, it will go on this this style only. And right here, charts. I actually don't know what is charts, but it is like the percentage or something. Or it's like some charts or something which we could actually use for one small movie. If we are making with video or whatever. So Yeah, so that will complete the introduction to Canva today. In the next video of Canva, I'm going to teach you all how to make a simple poster and other new effects in Canva. So these were the basic effects, this one, like, what do we say, basic things to know for Canva. So I will see you all in my next video in Canva. Till the next time, peace out. Drop it.